Everybody,
we're playing. Welcome to Friday Versus. Today we're playing some WB.
No, that's wrong.
Nether Realm?
That's still wrong.
But it's related. Mortal Kombat X.
Mortal Kombat.
I'm Red Dragon, so that's why everyone's probably like, "Why are you Black Dragon? Are you some sort of rapist, Jesse?" And the answer is yes.
Yes, he is.
So we're gonna do some PvP. Now this game's been out for a while, but actually all the characters are out now. I'm gonna play Predator to start. I haven't got a lot of time on him, so give Alex some chances to learn.
And I'm kind of garbage, so.
Dude, Gaines medkit. I want the plasma shot one. I've hit square, Alex. You can get different costumes for whoever you want to play. New characters don't have costumes, but like she won't have one, he won't have one. Garo doesn't have one, but everyone else has some. Like Sub-Zero, I have the most for. You want to be a space Australian?
Maybe. Yeah, I do.
Ermac. Yeah, just fucking normal Ermac skin. I have fucking 100. I'm gonna go to the old lady level. As an old lady, you can throw her. It's a pretty good time.
Now, well, so we're gonna probably see some pretty one-sided fights here.
We're gonna do test your luck later. That'll make it fair. Test your luck.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Sometimes it'll just fuck me over more. Round one. I actually have no idea how to play this guy. Stop kicking my balls! This is... Oh, that's cool. Yeah. He has a good combo. Oh yeah, he has like a... Ow. Stop it though. No, put me down from here. Hey, Alex. Old woman attack! Oh. I didn't do it right. Oh, I missed. Stop kicking my balls! You're fine. You can fight.
That's cool. I'm completely fine.
Stop it, though! A little more to the right, please. Old lady, there you go. Killed by old woman. You have your X-ray. Hit L2 R2 to use it. I don't know what your distance is. Figured out how to shoot my gun. No! No, no! My head in! Those are my tusks for killing.
Goodbye, spawn.
This helmet, it does nothing! I like my glowing green blood still glowing in green. Yeah, that's how we do it in Detroit. Stop kicking my dick! Oh, I have like a spear now. No! My dick! Yes! Yes! Aww. I'll show you how it is. You're making my camera not work, jackass. Kick you. My dick. How you like me now, Alex? Help my face. Yeah, that's how we do it. Oh god. Yeah! Now I got you. Hey, you're fine though. I've seen that one-shot aliens.
I'm okay. I'm not dead.
He just decapitated you, but you're fine. I will look at finishing moves. Finishing moves we can look at. Certain death ghosting us. Let's do this one. Down, forward, back up. Oh, that's cool. I like Predator Vision. Oh, you're a big bitch. My arm! Worst birthday ever.
Predator wins. You're like tongue, though.
you have something to say. See my sweet portfolio? I got Cassie there. It's slightly fair. We'll do a few of these normals so you can just get a hint of it. You also have easy finishers. I'm gonna do my girl Cassie. Endurance.
Cassie Cage.
I'm gonna be
brawler. There's lots of Scorpion and Sub-Zero costumes, by the way. Oh, and Reptile, I have Classic. Classic's the best one. Reptile. Looks like the old Reptile back in the day. Unless you have Deceptive, because then he takes his mask off for some godforsaken reason. That one means you have Stinky on you, and people will go like, ew, it's Stinky, though.
Okay.
Okay. Let's do this one.
I like Reptile's name.
What?
It's by Skrillex.
Reptile's a theme by Skrillex?
Yeah.
What?
Well, it's a Mortal Kombat theme song, but it's called Reptile's theme.
Oh. Delicate one. Skrillex's favorite character, Reptile?
Say goodbye to your team.
I did different colors.
I prefer feisty prey.
I think I can shoot you somehow. Oh, that was a shitty kick. She has a really
pulling shit out of her ass.
I make violence.
Oh, that's her get down.
Get up, get
yeah. How do I shoot you? Oh yeah, this is a sweet one too. Yeah. I'm pretty good with Cassie. I'm not that good, but I'm better than when with something. I'm not Takeda in the video. I only got good with her because I love her finisher, which you'll soon see. Oh, there's my gun! No, let me shoot you though. That was cool. I think it's close. This is a great finisher. Down, forward, down, back, down. So I take this out and break the jaw. And he's like, aw, you look so cute with your broken jaw. Liz, take a picture. And I post it onto Facebooks.
Cassie wins.
I blame John. This one finds it stimulating. Like a Reptile chomp chomp hits. There's Goro has one where he just says Goro. I'm trying to see if he's got it. Aww. It's not there. Goro just says Goro. It's a good one, girl. Okay, we're gonna go do some test your luck. Alright. I will play as my main. Oh, I went single player, didn't I? I want to play too, Jesse. No. I'll be Kung Lao from Mortal Kombat 3. With the buzzsaw hat. And we'll have 7 modifiers, because only bitches don't have 7 modifiers. I think we got the same level we just did.
Yep.
Yes, we did.
Oh, it's on.
It's on, like Donkey Kong.
It's on, baby. Mm-mm.
Do you think Native Americans are super insulted by Nightwing?
Mm-hmm.
You know who Nightwing is?
Yeah, I know
him. Okay. Jungle combat. I don't know what that is. Okay, let's just do this way. Okay, so if I get an X-ray, I instantly win. That's fair, right? Bam! I'm over here now.
Slow fall,
though. Oh, yeah, because we got jungle combat on. Ow! Fucking lasers! Oh, here it is. Oh, that's horse shit! Stop it! No, not into the death beam! Out of the death beam, though! Stop it! Stop hitting me! Stop it, Alex! Goddamn lightning.
That's why you're losing.
Cause lightning? Yeah, I guess it's a fair reason. Fucking take this. Oh, that was bad luck. Be funny if it glitched out because of the jungle combat and you're just like punching nothing after. Oh, I kinda glitched out the camera, I fucking did something. Don't counter my grab, you dick. Stop it! Lasers! Oh my fuck! And I'm in the fucking death laser! Yeah! Laser don't do shit when you're dead! You're just gonna instantly die, Alex. This is an instant win!
See, this already seems fair enough.
You have health regeneration! I didn't even notice that! Fucking lightning. Why'd that hurt me? No! No, though! Stop it! Oh no, not into the laser. Stop it, Alex! That's a bad Alex! Oh, I took a real good advantage of that. Ah, fucking laser! Oh. Oh no! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ah, fucking lightning! Please stop hitting my dick. We should do random. I'm gonna do random at least next time.
But DeCassie, though.
I love DeCassie. You can even pick her, tank top outfit. Stop hitting not square! I paid too much for these costumes not to go to use.
Okay, fine.
Aaron Black.
Okay, now I'm still playing Aaron Black. I guess it doesn't matter. Oh no, but I want his cool variation. I want outcast. No, outcast is stupid.
Aaron Black.
No, but hit start on that one. Yeah, when you hit it.
Devorah.
Yeah, it does something really cool. That one with the hood. The hood ones are cool. She looks like 1,000 times better with the variation of her skin on. I don't know why. It's Crossroads. You gotta be like, fucking shit. Oh, we're fighting in the training room. It's a random level, pretty much. I like the training room. Originally, the training room was gonna be different for whatever faction you pick, but then they're like, that's too much work. We're lazy. This game looks good enough as is. Fuck 'em.
We got real high expectations, but sometimes we get these.
Okay, I guess it's a different costume. I'm a liar. So turbo combat, ray of death, poison rockets, bad ducking. If you duck, it hurts yourself. The floors are randomly electric. Super regeneration and health enchant. This is completely even. Stop hitting me! Turbo combat, fucking stop! Get hit to the fucking old lady in a second.
Get out of here.
The sound's so weird with this. Cause the turbo combat's going, but the bullets are moving. I don't know what killed me. I just died. My guy's just like, I give up.
Round two, fight.
And you got fucking. Don't use your fucking X-ray ass. I don't think I could have ever dodged that. Deep throat from behind. That's the stuff the kids want to see these days. Remember kids, do deep throats from behind. The ladies will love you. Oh, my old lady! That's my old lady, Alex! Okay, your moves are much better.
Oh,
I hate you, Devorah. Devorah, you're a bitch. You're a bug bitch. Select the new fighter room.
The fighters?
This time, Alex picks his favorite. I want to pick a scorpion. Infrared scorpion, because he's fucking
scorpion.
Ninjutsu Jason. Ooh.
That's Mr. Voorhees. He's, Jason, ooh, I'll pick Tanya. Let's see how well you can look at me, bitch. Actually, I'll do it next. Let's go to this level with Quan Chi statue on it.
Look at me now.
Everybody seeing what I do on a Thursday night, girl. Bobbity, bobbity, pop, pop. Bobbity, bobbity, pop, pop. Boobity, dobbity, pop, pop.
Test your luck.
Alright. Oh, Godfists are fucking stupid. There's gonna be a lot of bombs throwing at me.
Round one.
Turtle combat. I'm frozen! This is horse shit! Also, Scorpion doesn't have a uppercut? Or our controls backwards? No, that's still the same. What kind of shit is this? I don't understand it. There we go. No, because my moves are the same, but like, when I hit uppercut, I just punch down. That's terrible. Maybe they nerfed him. Nope. Get over here. Yeah, see that? That's my uppercut. Yeah, Godfist OP.
Alright.
Alright, that seemed fair. I deserve that.
Alright, alright.
So what happened there? The game just decided to say, fuck you, Alex. I'm gonna be Carl Weathers.
Just kinda says, you die now.
There's literally a Carl Weathers Jax in this game. Carl Weathers was like just super stoic about that. He was like, yeah! I haven't been in anything for years! And then they have like they have a Johnny Cage skin that's supposed to be like Arnold Schwarzenegger, but he's not called Arnold Schwarzenegger Johnny Cage, because Arnold Schwarzenegger was, unlike Carl Weathers, was not okay with him.
Test your luck.
Fire fists, double portal combat, smoke assist, wrestling combat. I don't know what that means. Oh, we're super close.
Round,
I guess he'll push us really close, gotta watch. Okay, I'm wrong. I don't think I can use abilities. Let me check. I just gonna see one ability to see if I can. Ground pound. Fucking smoke, fuck off!
What you got?
You're lucky smoke saved your life. The fucking fuck this shit!
Oh shit.
You got fire fists. You sit the fuck down. Yeah. Look at him, a little monkey. Ow, fuck you. Fuck you! Suplex you. Or that's powerbomb. Always almost wrong. That's not a suplex. More, though. Still not one. Michael's just watching his video like, what the fuck did he just call a suplex? Thanks. Thanks, Smoke. Oh, you got fucked. If I could stop falling, that'd be great. That was a sweet combo. Fucking kidding me? Oh! Smoke wins the game for me! You can't beat Carl Weathers, Alex. That's what you learned today.
It is what I learned today.
You're like, but the Predator beat him. The Predator super beat him. Well, you didn't play as a Predator, now did you? I'll play Jackie. Jackie Chan. Dark Emperor Jackie Chan. Which one's the one I use? Dragon's Fire? I think so. You can be evil her. That's pretty much you're playing as Jade right now. With that the variation you picked, because you get a staff instead of fans. because they're like, we're not going to put Jade in the game, but everyone complained that they didn't put Jade in the game, and they're like, no, literally we have stats, and no one played Jade. But we'll put a fucking variation in, because apparently you guys are butthurt about nothing.
That one guy, one time.
There's one guy just, like, fucking on the forums, like, with a fucking anime picture, fucking freaking out. Oh.
Oh, boy.
Dark combat. This is going to be fucking weird. Double portal combat. Oh, I got so many bombs. Killer jumps. Jump attacks do more, that means.
I can't see anything.
I wonder how to do bicycle kick. Okay! I don't know what's happening in this video game!
Everything's so weird.
Still going out. Is she okay? I don't know, she's okay. What happened to her lungs? Fuck you too.
Christ hindering me.
Round two. I don't remember how to do bicycle kick. That's all I'm trying to remember right now. That's no good. That's not good for my lungs. Oh, gee. Yeah, you get fireballed. Stop it! Alex! That's a bad Alex! I was fucked either way. You're a slut.
Maybe.
A slut that killed you.
Slut to kill? Whoopsies.
Ah, oh, fuck.
This is the mortal condition.
It's gonna make you choose a faction, Alex. Your faction.
I don't wanna.
You have to now.
I don't wanna.
Just pick one. This is your fault. You did this. Stop fighting me! Oh, we should do test your might near the end of the video. It's not fun. He really talked me into it.
Well, I mean, if you say so.
Takeda. Chirai-Ryu. I don't even know if I know how to play him anymore. I haven't played in so long. Devorah. Why are you picking fucking Devorah again, you dick?
Fine. Cassie Cage.
Alright, 7 modifiers. Forest of the Dead Ones. Forest of the Dead Ones, Alex. Don't finger me, you fucking bitch.
Do what I want.
Do what I want, but what I want with my body. Do what I want with my body. Do it all day long with my body. People fucking sing it to me. Test your luck. Oh, okay. This will be quick. 5 seconds, too. They really don't want these fights going on for a long, long time. I got saved by the bubble! The bubble saved me! Takeda wins. Flawless victory. Thank you, bubble.
Flawless victory.
Let's do a rematch of new modifiers, because that wasn't very long. Reptile, you're not even in this fucking fight. Test your luck. Oh, we got close combat, frost shield for me, and bad jumping for me, so I can't jump, but you have fire fists. Round one. Fight.
You've been caved!
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Stop it. I need to try to play this guy sometimes because I know all his moves. Alex, like, this is bullshit.
Round
You wanna see something cool?
Fight.
Stop kicking my dick! Yeah, frost shield. You may have fire fists!
Wins.
I don't know why I said luck be a lady. He didn't win or anything. Alright, Cycling Fighter. What time? What would we got here? Oh my goodness. Please don't tell me I didn't do that. Oh, good. I thought I wasn't recording the sound the whole time. I was like, oh, I'm a fucking idiot.
Sonya Blade.
Demolition. Special forces. You gonna be Tremor? Your boy Trims?
Kenshi.
You want your standstill powers or your standstill powers?
I don't know what I want.
We'll let the luck of the draw. We got the Lin Kuei Temple again. There's not a lot of levels in this game.
No. Doesn't look like it.
I think they're releasing more DLC. They're planning on doing a lot of DLC in this game. This was just supposed to look good. And the game does look good. It's probably one of the best looking PS4
Mortal
games.
Mortal Kombat.
Test your luck.
Alright. Rain assist, double damage for me. And everything else is like, fuck everyone.
Fight.
Yeah, that was fair. Don't you fucking... I fucking hit you once though. I do like all the damage. Like, look how much damage that is. I have double damage.
As you were.
Do I not get X? I have no X-ray though, so that's cool. Of you, Alex. Real bro move. That's my spine. That's cool. I don't need that. Stay in that death ray. There you go. No! Fucking combo me, you bitch! Okay.
That death way, though.
You're real dead. You ain't coming back after that one. Alright. Do another, but this time I'm gonna be my main Trimmer. Please say you've never touched Trimmer. I haven't.
Okay.
Trimmer.
We're gonna go metallic.
Jason Voorhees.
Sure. Why not?
If you do the one, you can die twice. It's kind of useful for certain match types. Quan Chi's fortress. Now Quan Chi is how you say Mexican.
I see.
And goth. He's a goth Mexican.
Now in theory, I should be invincible.
Although you're not playing Quan Chi.
But Jason's invincible.
He has an invincible thing. Earthquake, 15 seconds. Alright. Well, you're gonna win because I keep falling over. Alright. Alright. Alright! Okay! This game's being super fair. That was horse shit. My arms fell off. It's cool though. Fucking earthquake! How does the earth affect a guy who's made of it? Why does this keep happening to me?
Oh no!
Whew! Whew!
Final round, fight!
Yeah, now you know how it is.
Stop it.
No! I found you eventually. You're gonna win this like point blank. Oh no, I think I won. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just barely. I'm gonna sit like this though. That was a close one. Alright, let's do, we're gonna do Test Your Might. And that's where we'll finish this. Finish this game.
Furnish the game.
Alright. Oh, I don't want to be Scorpion. It doesn't really matter who you are in this, so pick whoever the fuck you want.
Pick my girl, Devorah.
I'll pick, Ninja Mime.
Johnny Cage.
Alright, so what you have to do is hit all the buttons.
Like all the buttons it tells us to hit?
No, every button. At once. Oh. Not L2, R2, they'll make you smack down. Just these four. But you don't want to hit L2, R2, because you smack down.
And you at the same time hit all the buttons?
Yeah. These first ones are easy. Yeah! But they get ridiculously hard. I haven't done this yet.
Alright.
I've gotten to the last one, and I can't do it. I don't even know if I can get to that now. I haven't done it. I'm out of practice.
Test your might.
Yeah, fuck Pine. I don't look ridiculous at all.
Nah, you look good. You look real good.
You're just jealous because you're a fucking stupid bug. Okay, that's racist.
What are you racist against bugs for?
Don't worry, it gets a lot tougher. You might not think it. You might think, Jesse, you crazy. There's no way this is getting harder. Oh, it gets harder.
Oh, it gets harder, though.
Like bricks? Those are hard.
Brick parallel?
Test your might.
If you fuck up, you die, by the way. We did it. We are the best right now. Ninja Mime, Jack, Johnny Cage is the best in the games.
Around. Ooh, a skull.
It doesn't look like it. Like, it looks like I could break that off my hand. It's like a skull's made of ash, though. Also, the reason I think it gets so hard to do the last one is because you're so fucking tired from doing the one before the last one. There's 10 of them, so this is where it starts getting a little bit tougher.
Ooh, iron.
10, actually. Takunin 10. That's okay. I'll carry you. I'll shoot you up. You deserve that. You can't bring a tin, break our tin statue. Get shot. The golden beast.
The golden beast.
You have to break its dick off.
Test your might.
That's physics. there's some like lady in the background, like I just noticed behind you. There's a guy's head.
Test your might.
Like you can't see, you can kinda see her, see her? I don't think you could ever. You fucking scared me. I don't know what's going on over there. Oh, it's a guy, it's not a girl. It's like dazed out or some shit. Alright, Platinum Beast. This one, bust, this is like, is after I beat this one, I have gone no further. The last one's, like an emblem of, it's like Onyx or something.
Test your might.
I'm actually doing pretty good. I was gonna go. I'll die for once. That's not gonna happen. You can survive that.
What the fuck?
Hey.
Why did they upload?
Titanium symbol.
This is the hardest one, Alex. If you do this, your grandchildren will hear tales of this. Probably because I'll tell them. They're like, Alex once did this thing. I'm just gonna wait it out.
It's so hard!
Right? I've gotten it to the green once, that's just, what the hell happened to me?
I got shot.
Yeah, you got shot, I exploded.
Alright,
here we go. I don't know why I'm doing it prematurely. Operate this control. Oh.
Yeah.
I don't think we'll do it. This is Mortal Kombat, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright.
It's got a story mode and everything. Go home and buy it. You can fight Alex 1v1 if you feel like winning a match.
Pretty much.
Thanks for watching. Ciao. Don't forget to subscribe.
Bye.